The reason is that we started this company 12 years ago with 6 employees, freshers out of college, and they have treated this as their own company and put their blood and sweat into growing this company, and many employees followed them. Unlike in other IT companies where the attrition is high, these employees have stayed with us for many years, many of them more than 8, 10, 11 years, and today is an opportunity for us to return a token of thanks to them, and hence this scheme.
I feel very happy to be a part of this company which places employees' welfare above everything else. And owning a car has always been a dream, a childhood dream for me. So it is a dream come true, true moment. This feels like a lifetime booster dose for me to continue this wonderful journey with them.
Hey, what? Hey, yo.
It's a rolling scheme where every month a few employees are going to get this card, and this is just the first scheme. We are going to be launching many such schemes. Many things in our company is decided by employees bottoms up, and likewise we gave the decision to them, and hence they have done it. The one thing that makes me really happy is that unlike in many companies where the rewards are top-down, we have started bottoms-up, and many of the people receiving cards are young employees who are getting cards for the first time.